to follow what's written, but I'd follow you to the great unknown. Oh.